Hey everyone, my name is Iceleen and I'm a part of the UVM board team. And today I'm going to be reading the UVM board, Catamount Kudos. If you don't know what kudos is, you're going to know now because I'm about to read it.
Okay.
This first kudos goes out to Beverly Colston, a staff member of the UVM Mosaic Center. This one is anonymous, but this is a message for you from somebody on campus. Thank you for everything you've done to center the needs of the BIPOC students, staff, and faculty. I'm so proud and humbled by the way you have extended care and concern to the students and are living by the ideals of the university's common ground. As one message. The next message for Beverly Colston, also anonymous, says, thank you for being such a kind friend to me. I look up to you so much and I know you've been there for me more times than I can count. I love our talks and miss our hugs, but we will hug again, I promise. You're the only person in my life right now who wants me for me, and I can't tell you how much of a relief that is. It's really cute. There's a bug on my window, but that's really cute. Beverly, UVM board loves you. And apparently, so does the rest of the campus. Anyone else want to write about however they're feeling about somebody on campus, friends, family, fill out the Catamount Kudos form, and me, or any other UVM boardie will read it.